Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another exciting episode of MrZoiberg1 completes literally everything in Fallout 3. We're going to get straight back into it today. We're going to go straight, talk to Dad, and get Project Purity up and running.
Hey there.
Are you all right? Is it safe in there?
Yes.
I'm proud of you. Now let's get in there. Be careful, my son.
Hey, did you need something?
Good to see you.
How are we going now? Hurry, run, charge, please.
Good to see you. Hey. Did you need something?
This is the slowest thing in the world.
Hello, son. Is everything all right?
Did you need something?
Okay, I'll be back when they're there. Okay, the slow pokes are actually there now. Let's go talk to Dad.
Here we are, where it all began. You remember your mother's favorite passage? Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. Don't you see? This is what it all means. The water, the purifier. This is the water of life. Your mother's dream. No point in wasting time. Let's get to work. There's much to be done. Be careful, my son.
All right, what? Are we supposed to do something?
Here we
still,
are.
What do we do?
We're at all revel. No po- The project was abandoned shortly after you were born. Things have deteriorated here since then, and there's been some flooding. I need you to get to the flood control pumps and activate them so we can clear out the water and reach the mainframe. The automatic doors sealed when the flooding occurred, so you'll have to use the access tunnels to reach the pumps.
Okie dokie, at least we have a quest marker now.
Do you need something?
Oh, great.
To the basement! Hold on, what? I was underneath us, probably. Probably. This way.
Great work on the pumps. Hurry back. I'm going to give you the fuse.
Which way do I go? This way? This goes down though. Where am I? Ah, oh, this way. Right, okay. Got it, okay. Don't worry about me. No, I actually haven't lost it then. Oh no, found it, don't worry.
Did you need something?
No.
I've been hearing good things about you. Is it true? Did you really disarm the bomb and Megaton?
Indeed I did.
I'm very proud of you, even though you put yourself in harm's way. Just please be careful out there. This is a dangerous world. Far more dangerous than anyone in that vault knows. Right. The flooding shorted out some of the fuse boxes downstairs, including one that controls some of the automatic doors. Here, take these fuses. The box is back down in the sub-basement near the eastern end of the level. Once the fuses are replaced, you'll be able to get to the mainframe. Be careful, my son.
Okay, to the mainframe. Most of this quest is back and forth, back and forward. Get the fuses, place the fuses, go back, go to the mainframe. Wait, is this down as well? Yes, it is. It is indeed. The big door that we keep using but not be able to go through. Oh, I memorized the way out now, thank God for that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's that door. There's the mainframe. Let's loot this place, see if there's anything in here. Locker that's empty. Okay. Intercom. Nothing behind the mainframe. And there's a filing cabinet. Nothing. Something. Nope. Okay.
Just be a few minutes until we can access the mainframe. Use the intercom so I can tell you where to go next.
How are you holding up? Need directions? I can't really say, since I don't know where you are. You're in the security level.
You don't know where I am.
Holding tanks for the water, as well as our processing equipment and power systems. I can't really say, I don't know where you are.
You're in the security level. I don't know where you are.
Keep up the good work, son. There are a few minor repairs still to be made up here in the control room. Why don't you come back here and give me a hand? Actually, wait. There's one other thing I need you to do. Janice says there's a blockage in one of the intake pipes. It's on your way back. Head back up to the museum level and give me a call on the intercom when you get there. Keep up the good work.
Roger, Dodger. Over there, right? Okay. I gotcha.
Hello?
Hello. My good man.
Good to see you.
Just not even gonna say anything to the woman who keeps saying good to see you. Right, this is the bit that people remember from this quest, like me. This one. No? For the swan, that was what... Oh, yes, here he is. This is what everyone remembers. This is where the Enclave starts showing up in the wasteland. Here they come, the Enclave. Basically, the remnants of the US Army. Why is there a toilet down here? Ah! Come on, Enclaves. I'll tell you, in Fallout 4, I will definitely be wearing Enclave power armor. Probably from Fallout 2. I really, really like that power armor look. It's a terrible shotgun time. Oh, listen to that, it's tension. It's a more milder version of Tension. The Tension is my favourite music in this game. But it normally plays at the end of the game, but this is a more milder version of it, I think. Ah, it stopped. What's our sneak like? Just to say, I did fire first. Is that how wars are started? Where am I going? I'm going to the other door. Ah.
Of the president, this facility is now under United States government control. The person in charge is to step forward immediately and turn over all materials related to this project.
It's quite impossible. This is a private project. The Enclave has no authority here. I'm going to have to ask you to leave at once.
Am I to assume, sir, that you are in charge?
Yes, I'm responsible for this project.
Then I repeat, sir, that you are hereby instructed to immediately hand over all materials related to the purifier.
I'm sorry, but that's...
Furthermore, you are to assist Enclave scientists in assuming control of the administration and operation of this facility at once.
Colonel, is it Colonel? I'm sorry, but the facility is not operational. It never has been. I'm afraid you're wasting your time here.
Sir? This is the last time I am going to repeat myself. Stand down at once and turn over control of this facility.
Colonel, I assure you that this facility will not function. We have never been able to successfully replicate test results.
I suggest you comply immediately, sir, in order to prevent any more incidents. Are we clear?
Yes, Colonel. Do whatever you want. There's no need for more violence.
Then you will immediately hand over all materials related to this project and aid us in making it operational at once.
Very well. Give me a few moments to bring the system online.
My patience wears thin.
Nearly finished.
So he activated nuke, not nuke, what did I say nuke? He activated a radiation bomb sort of thing.
James.
Yes, he is gone.
He's gone. We have to get out of here.
However.
They'll be coming for us next. We've got to evacuate now.
People who have played this game might notice that Colonel Autumn does return. That might be a spoiler for anyone who hasn't, but.
There's an old tunnel that will lead us out of here to someplace safe.
I'll go on
we
in
used
minute,
it as an evacuation route once before, but that was a long time ago. I hope everyone remembers how to get there. There isn't time to round everyone up. Come on, follow me, and hurry!
Well, anyway, Colonel Autumn does... Basically, the Enclave have a solution of sort of Raditz sort of thing that only the Enclave have.
Oh, hello.
Which has stopped him from dying. They just gone unconscious.
We need to
he has not died.
While we can. Don't wander off. We're going to need you. This tunnel leads to the Citadel, the Brotherhood of Steel's Fortress. We should be safe there, if we can make it. I don't know what's ahead. That's the problem. No one has used these tunnels in years, but we can't stay put. The Enclave will find us eventually. We have to get moving. We need to keep everyone together, and we need to get through this tunnel as quickly as possible. We're not safe until we reach the other side. You should stay close, and we'll follow behind you. We'll be right behind you. Be careful.
Well, these tunnels are infested with Enclave and... Oh shit, it's one of them things. Okay, maybe he's not... What's this do? Nothing. Okay. Anyway, these tunnels are infested with ghouls of all different kinds and Enclave that are chasing you. Oh, strap metal. I am almost over encumbered.
This is President Keith, and you're listening to Enclave Radio, the voice of America. Greetings again, sweet America. This is President John Henry Keith. I'd like to...
Oh! Ow, my face.
I've been thinking quite a bit lately.
Oh, Jesus, there's another one, really? I can't believe there's another one.
There's a locked door up ahead. I can open it, but it'll take
some this one. Okay, we have to hold out here. Oh! Oh, Jesus Christ! They all have power arm one.
Oh!
Oh, Jesus. I should have just used the sniper rifle. Ghouls down here, there's ghouls, many a ghouls down here. What's that noise? Is that more on there? Oh Jesus! Now's the time to use VATS! Oh! Right, let's just repair something quickly. Should be fine now. The other way. Why they make tap?
That's right, America. Before we were devastated by the...
Where's the ghouls? Where's the ghouls? Oh, sounds like the Enclave.
We can't go any further. We need to stop. Garza has a heart condition. He needs medicine or he may not make it. I'm not moving until he gets the medicine he needs.
What's he need? I got tons.
I don't have sufficient medical supplies with me, or else this wouldn't be a problem. If you have any stim packs, I would ask that
How
you
many?
Hand them over. I... Normally, I would never approve of this. If the situation weren't so serious, if you think this is the best course of action,
anything
we'll
do to save some stim pets.
I hope this isn't a mistake.
Where the hell are they? They're down in this tunnel, is this? Is this where they are? No? What? Where are they? I'm just gonna run and not even think about them. The condition of this gun is insanely bad. It's gonna break any second, I think. This might be a slightly longer... Oh, hello. A slightly longer video today. For obvious reasons. What the hell just happened? I really don't want to break my... Oh, hello, what the hell? He's got a plasma rifle, run away! Run! Where was that guy? Hold on, I've got to repair some more stuff. Come on, people. Let's go. Where is everyone? Is it just me? No. I'm just going to go back and find everyone and I'll be back.
I still have no idea where anyone is right now, but I'm just going to keep on walking.
Oh god, the lock's hard. I hope there's lockpicking in Fallout 4. I really do. Bloody mess! Where is everyone? God damn it! Oh Jesus! Oh god, no, not a blind one. Oh, that went extremely well. Where am I?
I'll do anything for some 10mm rounds. Oh god. I'm going to fall to my death almost. I guess we just like activate a door, maybe they'll follow. Hopefully they'll follow, so I've lost them. Is it this door? Okay, so I found Brotherhood of Steel. Hello. Oh god. Everyone, I can't believe everyone's like not here. They might have all died, and I'm like, oh god, why would they all die? Why would you die on me? Just take all your ammo. Goodbye. I didn't want to sit down. Damn it. Hopefully they'll follow. If not, I don't know. Oh, they did follow. Oh, thank God for that. Oh, thank God. If anyone can remember from earlier, we were up there when we came down here looking for the intelligence bubblehead at the start. We came up on there, we looked over, we saw the bubblehead of Citadel.
You must allow us access at once.
I'm sorry, ma'am. No unauthorized civilians allowed inside the Citadel. You'll have to leave now.
Lions! I know you're in there! I know you can hear me! You open this goddamn door right now!
Keep going.
No, my vodka's worn off. I thought I'd drink something else. Whiskey. Let's go. Let's go, Whiskey. Whiskey powers. Activate. 700 XP. Level up! Whoa. Oh, yeah. We leveled up. Come on, give me the level. Right, what do we do this time? We could go repair all the way. There's our main skills. That would mean our main skills are up to scratch, I think. Speech, small guns though. Alright, so our main skills were speech, small guns, repair, lockpick and medicine, and then we'll be able to get that up next time. Now perks. Oh god, we're back when I've chosen the perk. I have chosen the perk immediately. Chosen the fast metabolism perk, which gives you a 20% health bonus when using stim packs, which is very helpful for me. That's that done. What do we do? Is there a quest? Do I have to select the quest, or am I on that quest? I am on that quest. Okay, let's go inside.
Madison, I'm surprised to see you here. What can I do for you?
Don't talk down to me, Lions. I had nowhere else to turn. You must help us. Project Purity has been overrun.
Yes, I'd heard reports of an incident there. What details can you give us?
The Enclave. They've attacked Project Purity. James is dead. There may be more, I don't know. You have to do something.
Then it's as we feared. Madison, I'm sorry this happened. I wish we could have done something.
Then do something now. They've taken over the purifier. Lions, they cannot be permitted to have control over it. It's not right.
No. Calm down. You know as well as I do that the purifier doesn't work. It's useless to them. Perhaps it's time to walk away.
That's not true. James, he found what's been missing. We know how to get it running.
Is that so? Does the Enclave know this?
No, I don't think... I don't know. I just don't know what's happening anymore.
All right, Madison. It'll be okay. Now, this is James's son, I presume? I can see the resemblance.
Can you?
Yes. He knows what we need.
I can't.
Vault Tech computer, something to locate equipment. Please help him.
Very well. We'll sort this all out.
I need to rest, lie down or something. This is just too much. Rothschild should help you, but don't forget that he's Brotherhood. I've never trusted them. Be careful what you tell them.
I trust them. I trust them only in this game. In Fallen Vegas, I don't trust them.
Pretty impressive work for a civilian, bringing the Doctor here in one piece. Sarah Lyons, Sentinel and Commander of Lyons Pride, welcome to the Citadel. Talk to Scribe Jameson. She is our Keeper of the Scrolls. She will want to know what you have found. She spends most of her time in the Archives. You'll find them in A-Ring, near the Great Hall. In my father's name, I bid you farewell.
Farewell! Back in a sec when I check the video. Okay, that's all we have time for this today, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you've enjoyed what you've seen. Welcome to the Brotherhood of the Steel. We're quite close to finishing the game in time for Fallout 4. Not sure if we'll get there, but tune in next time when we'll go probably to Vault 34. I can't say words today. Vault 34 probably. So anyway, bye-bye.